And welcome back to Let's Play Obduction Blind. I am the RPG chick as always. We're over here. Wanna look at something really quick. Where are we? I know exactly what to do. I'll take this back at least part of the way. But you see... Oh. Where's my cursor? Oh, I see it. I barely see it. Gotcha. We can get past that gate now. The gate in the water, the dam or whatever it is. With it being closed. I think if I just go like... I think if I go forward we'll automatically go this way. Nope. Nope. I'm glad how I discovered how I can I'm glad I found out how I can turn these levers without leaving the vehicle. So I'm just... probably gonna go... Okay, good. I'm just headed this way, and I'm headed this way in the vehicle. I'm not sure why, I just... Well, I have to go over here, right? Actually, it doesn't... Does that go around? Oh. Am I on it? Is that why I turned back? This goes more in that general direction, yeah. So, I'm just gonna leave this here for now. Hopefully remember I've left it here. So, we can do this. See how it turns up there? So we can find our way up there, I believe. And turn that, which I think... It is steps. There's a ladder there. So I'm assuming that turning that will make that go down. So we need to go through where we just were, where I showed you guys. Still not sure the rationale behind what you should be passing into another world instead you're teleporting into another place in this world. So now we can go down. Well, actually, yeah. But we still need to get up there. Now there is, if we go down, there is a force field thing or whatever, teleporting thing this way past the building. Going here, there's one or two spots for it. There's one up here, too. Isn't there? So we came from there. See, I want to get to explore the other side of the river. That's what I'm trying to do here. Unfortunately, well, I should make a map for myself or something, right? Where all these places lead. Maybe. What's down there? Okay, so if I go through here, where does this bring us? When you get close, you can see kind of where it goes. No, we're over here. I don't want to be over here. I saw that, like some beam going up there. Oh, there's two holes. And a bucket, and a pickaxe, and a shovel. Interesting. And this is where I've been. I came through here, I think. Yes. What about through here? More junkyard. Trying to find out where I should be going. Not here, right? Just check. Nope, I've just went through here. I must find my way here. And this we've just gone through? Sorry guys, I'm just getting... I am having a little trouble keeping track. Yep. Yep, it went through here. Trying to find my way back to that bridge. Alright, so we've been... What about down here? We've been here, I think? Recently. Up here. This is not helping. Oops, don't crash. Trying to get somewhere here. Let's pass through the house. Okay, well, there are a couple areas over here that we can check out. If instead we hang a left... Yes, I know where I want to go, I just don't know which thing I'm supposed to be going through. This is where we... Yeah, I'd like to really get through there. I just... That's funny. Okay. Up here. So we got this. Whoops. That's basically it. Let's see. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. This is where I wanted to go. Exacto mundo. Exactly. Sweet. Now we can get across here. Now this makes that go down, but I'm gonna check up over here first. We have never been up here. Have we? This is that ship. Wow. Cool. Yeah, it's a railroad car. Wow. So we've got this. Oh, we've got a rotary phone or something. We can go down, I'm assuming, and maybe up. So obviously, yeah, we need to mess with this thing first. Ah! Thought we had the number of the beast there for a second. Okay, it's where I'm clicking, I'm guessing. That's one, this is zero, right? Haha, what a rude sound. How do I clear it? So it's over. Okay. Well, we need that, hold up. I'm guessing it's not 1436 backwards. Let's just clear it out. Looks like... Oh, it's not even adding to it. Five digits. Six digits. Okay. So what do we got? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Three. It's, I don't know what to put at the end, and there's no, like, thing to press. 6, 4, 3, 1. Nothing to press here, right? It wants five digits. Zero. Zero. Nope. That is not it. Okay. Let's go explore some more. We gotta figure out a code to put in there. So I just saw an artifact on the screen or something. Cool. Exploring time. Hello, awesome switch. Reactivate. Oh, wow. This is still... How do we get to the other side of the bridge? It's interesting. I mean, the other side of the river. Right, that doesn't lead there. Should I realize that? Well... Unless I'll find some kind of control up here. I might have been up here, actually. Wait. I was here and stopped. I stopped right there because I couldn't... I could go no further. so from here... just wonder if there's anything on the other side to explore. Wait. Oh, no. Well, this thing isn't... I thought with this closed, this might extend out. No. Someone was painting something over there on the other side. Wait. How did I get up there? Right. I don't think I realized the first time I went down here that that ramp was even there. I need to see something. Oh, you really don't want to move now, do you? Wah, 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 wah. Wah, wah, wah. So there's no stairs on this side, not that I can tell. Hmm. That leads to that again. The other world. And this goes to something with another code, doesn't it? This one wants 3 digits, I think, yeah. Number of the beast doesn't work there either. So I think at least one of these codes has to do with the thing in the junkyard. And I'm afraid it's going to be an impossible math problem for me. At least for me, because I'm not good at that thing. Base 4, I believe. Do I have it here? I don't suppose anything here would tell me a 3 or... I forget, it was either 5 or 6 digit code. Lockdown list. I should take more, what do you call it, photos. Unless it's going to have something to do with this. These last two are photos I took accidentally. Raise your hand if you're sure. That's just me pressing the wrong key. I did like this lamp though. I'll keep that one for, I don't know why. For posterity's sake. Resume. This leads to that green area? Not sure which, but we don't have to go there right now anyway. Do want to find out how to get down there. So close, yet so far. Up a level. See where that goes through the arch there. Oh, don't crash. So you'd think this would lead us there? But no. But no! Oh, we're back here. Trying to find my way back. Oh. That must be through another force field thing. Teleporting thing. Okay, so maybe we can get back. Yes. Although I can't get back through traditional methods because I've locked the gate and there's no way to open it from the side. But we can look at this thing. Now that we've opened this up, I think we should be able to find our way back. It's through the junkyard that we got here in the first place. So this number is because... See, I really don't know what I'm doing here. But just for the hell of it, that's a picture of it. I thought I saw something flash, but it was my own cursor. Alright, so we need to get up and do one of those. Wait. Stupid. I don't need to go through there, I just came from there. I'm trying to go back to... Yeah, that thing's gonna... It's kind of a little... alarming. I'm trying to get back to the community center without realizing, yeah, I can go through the back. I was gonna go all the way back through. So silly man. Silly, silly man. Because there's something that reminds me there. This projector. We need to turn it on. Do I need to do something? See how these dots are? Maybe we need to... I don't know. I can't see it change unless I go this way. Kinda means something. 15? I really don't know what I'm supposed to be making with this. Unless... unless I'm supposed to make this and then use the number on the, if this is right... Maybe I'm supposed to make 15. These all link together, right? Let me just see the other possible... Because if I move it... No. It's most likely that. Okay, so if I make that, maybe I'll take the number from... Okay. That's the only thing I can think. And we'll try it. Other than that, I mean, they think in base 4, right? Let me actually wait. We might need this information when we go, like, well, we've been to their lands, but if we go further into their lands, especially if we meet them, seed information. Okay, just gonna take screenshots here. I'm not sure which I took screenshots of and which I didn't, so I'm just gonna do it all here. I don't want to do that. Oh no. Put it back. This way I don't have to come back here to read this stuff. The Arai. Fang. Arai. I might have skipped a page, I'm not sure. On the Arai. Keep thinking we can look at these. This is the first page, I think. Oh, one by mistake. Okay. Lots and lots of pictures. Pictures. Oh, I got some to delete. That's 5 digits. I think it's 6 digits that we want. I like this theme. Okay, so... photos. Okay, this we can get rid of. A double, isn't it? Beetles a bait. I guess we have it all. See, I think we want to try to make the 15. And see what that turns out to be. Okay, now that we've got our photos done. Right. I find myself having to think of where I have to go. Do I have to go through a force field? I mean, teleporter field thing? I thought I saw this thing flashing for a second. Oh. Alright, let's check it out. Oh, that's the shadow of that. I was like, what are those pools of blood? What are those dark shapes on the ground? Oh, I forget. We can't just skip down somewhere. Okay, if I manage to do this, I'll feel very clever indeed. So not... I want to not attach these. Can I reset? Boop. Boop. Nope, I can't reset. I don't know how to reset this thing. Oh, there we go. Oh, I just click in the middle between... Alright. So I'm gonna... It won't let me. Okay, that one's gone. That one's gone. We have to disconnect them in a certain order. That's 8. Oh, I think it was. I thought clicking that made the number go across, but I guess not. Oh, there we go. Come on. Oh, don't. I told you no. I want to disconnect that one because I don't think... I mean, I'll check, but I don't think that one's supposed to be one of them. No. It's the middle. Is it... Do we really have the same amount? We got 2, and then one... It might be skewed also in a different direction. Facing a different way. I got 4, 3, 4... Okay, let me look. 2, 1, 4, 3, 4, 1, 2. I guess we got 2, 1, 4, 3, 4. Okay, good. Now all I have to do is disconnect this thing. Lost my cursor. Okay, good. Pretty good, yeah. Alright, I'm afraid I'm gonna keep referencing this. Okay, the one... Just gonna see. Third from the left will go down diagonally. Alright, so this... Where's my cursor? Thank you. Okay. So frustrating. The one singular one at the bottom is going to go down and then... Over. Well, what is it attached to here? I don't see anything. unless I have it, unless it's all supposed to be up one. This is supposed to be here, and this is supposed to be up there. Middle one. It might be. Alright, let me check it out again. If this isn't it, it's gonna be, walkthrough time. I won't peek at anything else, just that. So, it goes down and to the right, up and to the right, basically always to the right, down, up, up, I need an actual photo so I don't have to keep referencing this. It won't let me connect. Oh, there we go. Like that? The 15? What's the other thing? All right. Wish me luck. 406. Oh, it changed too. Okay, I'm gonna write this down just in case. 406. Now, I'm gonna try this on not the rotary dial one, that other one.